The shark is now an elder, and thus begins a new battle against systemic age discrimination.